But Mr. Gaither has been working so hard to refurbish this